You are listening to Sacred Heart of Jesus Radio, a ministry of the Order of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Hello everyone and welcome to today's afternoon prayer. We begin by saying, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, you have brought us this far into this day. You have protected us, and in your mercy, you guided us. Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. O merciful heart, before we became aware of this moment in time, you had already been here. You knew this moment before we were even born. You transcend all time and all knowledge. Your power has no limit. Your mercy endures forever. Gentle Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. We can trust you with a whole heart, and we can have total and complete confidence that you will be with us today, tomorrow, and all the days of our life. Fill all hearts with an unquenchable love for you, that in loving you the Holy Spirit may instruct us on how to serve God our Father. Lover of our souls, transform all hearts so we may trust, love, and serve you forever. Amen. This concludes today's afternoon prayer. I am so glad you were able to tune in and pray with us today. I hope you'll be able to join us later on this evening when we do evening prayer, and that you'll be able to join us on a daily basis as we do these prayers every day, three times a day. If you have a prayer request, you can come by our website at sacredheartsjesus.org. That is sacredheartsjesus.org. And when you get to our site, go straight to the prayer request page and use the form on that page to submit your prayer. Again, our website address is sacredheartsjesus.org. I hope to hear from you soon. Until then, have a great day.